Hey, Brave Nation student athletes. Wanted to come back and sit down with you very briefly as we welcome our student athletes back this week and get started. Just as a reminder that all of the COVID protocols and policies are in effect immediately for our campus. Now, for our student athletes, we've got a very detailed plan that our coaches and athletic training are already familiar with. This includes the fact that all staff and coaches and student athletes will be masked when indoors. That's going to count all of your hallways, your team meeting space, video or film work, locker rooms, and weight room. What that won't count is when you're actively practicing. So your coaches will be masked, but you'll have the opportunity to take it off. The primary reason is the fact that there's been no evidence of transmission during any athletic competitions through all of the NCAA research. So we feel really confident that you should be able to practice indoors and not have the mask on. Another place that we're going to be exclusive with masking is while we're traveling. So everybody in a team bus, staff and students, unvaccinated and vaccinated, will be masked. As we go into the season, everyone is going to have a COVID test in order to make sure that our population is healthy to start. And then once in season, you'll have an ongoing testing routine to make sure that those tier one individuals, coaches and staff, will have that PCR surveillance testing if unvaccinated. So for our vaccinated student athletes and those who are going through the vaccination process, don't forget to get your free Chick-fil-A and get that credit twice for each shot. We need you to get vaccinated so that 85% of our roster can be fully vaccinated and get our teams out of the testing and quarantine process. So we need our teams to make sure that they're up to snuff on this. We're waiting to hear from our conference associates, Conference Carolinas and the Mountain East Conference, to see if there's going to be road travel testing or what that's going to look like. We have it ready in our plan. We're ready to roll that out once we know for sure. But the big things are, make sure you're masked exclusively if you're not actually practicing. Make sure you're masked in the locker room. Make sure you're masked in the weight room. Make sure you follow the guidelines so we can get past this COVID spike as quickly as possible and get you back to doing what you love without all these restrictions. To our unvaccinated folks, please, please, please strongly consider getting that done. We're going to give you that incentive with the Chick-fil-A, and there's a lot of other incentives out there from the state of North Carolina and others if you'll step up and get that taken care of. A couple more athlete-specific vaccination opportunities available this month, so make sure to check that out, talk to your athletic trainer, and let's try and get that done for each other. Have a great week back in session. To our fall teams, good luck as you start practice, and always, go Braves.